Hello everyone, my name is Michael Mando and I'm live from Milan. Thanks to my friend Francesco here who invited me over to meet his cousin.
What? No, my cousin is later. We are here to the preview of Far Cry 3, remember?
I know, but you told me your cousin's coming.
Yeah, but tonight is not fanny, fancy.
Very, very beautiful cousin. The name is Maria. I saw her Facebook pictures.
Like, what?
Francesco does the voice of Voss in Far Cry 3. I play Voss in Far Cry 3. Here is the giornalisti that are testing the game. What do you think of Far Cry 3?
It's awesome.
Awesome. Are you important to this game at all?
No, more or less a flunky, basically.
I mean, what does that mean, lead game designer?
It's small details about, you know, making the game, all that sort of thing.
Yeah. Did you see the part with the naked chick?
No.
Not yet?
No.
Tell us about the best weapon in Far Cry 3.
That's a good question.
You need a minute? You need a minute? This one guy, this one mind here has led the creation of Far Cry 3.
For me,
should we come back?
It's maybe not a conventional answer, but what makes Far Cry 3 different is that the best weapon in the game is probably the tiger. And you can actually...
Sorry, did you say that again? You can use the animal as a weapon? Yeah. So what, you like, you tie a bomb to it? No, but is that what you do?
Not exactly. The idea that...
It's like goat dolphin. What the?
Now we are here to Far Cry preview.
Oh, that's right. We're here for the Far Cry 3 preview.
The idea that if you want to start a fire and you want to push these animals into an outpost and that they can take it over, if there's a bear in a cage, you can shoot at the cage.
Oh, wow. So you can actually start a fire and the animals will, like, leave the forest?
Yeah.
Oh,
and
wow.
Move in, and so it's
that's
how you
profound.
Play. It's how you play.
Yeah. Sure. Did you design the breasts on Citra?
No, I can't take credit for that. I can't. I know that's that. There's artists.
Okay, so you're not the important guy.
No.
L'esperienza di doppiaggio di questo gioco è stata sicuramente molto particolare. Si capiva che l'impegno sarebbe stato sicuramente più grosso, più profondo. Il personaggio di Voss è un personaggio di cui si può dire un pochino di tutto: pazzo, psicopatico, squilibrato, flashato. Posso essere molto distante sia da Voss sia dal buon Michael, che è una grandissima persona, sicuramente flashato e spaziale quanto Voss.
Pensavi davvero di poter scappare dall'isola?
I wouldn't say that I am Voss, or I wouldn't say that I'm as crazy as Voss, I hope not. But I think there was a need in my personal life at that moment to express something, and Voss became the perfect vehicle to express that. The inspiration of the character of Voss came from a very internal process. When I auditioned for the role didn't exist at that point. We cooperated, we improvised, we workshopped this character together, and that led to the creation of Voss. The voice that you hear is actually captured at the same time as the body movements. So when you see Voss on screen, the sound capture has been done at the same time as the body capture. And that was a really great experience.
Where's the fuck, dude? Jason? Come on. Pull the trigger. Come on, motherfucker. Pull the trigger!
On behalf of the whole Far Cry team, we'd like to say thank you to Italy. You guys have a beautiful country, beautiful people, beautiful women, food, and everything else. Ciao a tutta la community italiano. Italiana. Did I say it right? Italiana. Thank you very much. Grazie. Right?
Yeah.
Thank you.